great.
Yeah, it's so hot, and I forgot that I stopped breathing. Which doesn't help me. I'm just going to...
So deep that when I'm
that one especially, there were a couple others that I didn't make sure enough, but I felt like he knows because her legs stay back and his head blocked. And that one, I almost felt like her legs came forward.
The message is, blades on. She was 40 stepping to throw.
She was stepping or turning or something like that. Was
got it.
Yeah.
I can't fight this ground anymore.
I'm supposed to be blocking my arm with your friend, and I'm still trying to front him.
I felt like your arm wasn't in the air to be available. When I hit it, it's because you were recovering. It wasn't because it was sent out. It was never out. It was I was going for a body and you turned it into the shot. Yeah, you weren't trying to block it or whatever. I was going for like back rib and you came home. So yeah, it was never, I never felt that it was hanging. It was never a target. I felt like, yeah, that was 1,000% a non-available shot. Same with like your body, where I thought I could get your body, but I didn't
actually want it.
I felt like it was able to delay just by the virtue of the shape of the shoe. Yeah, because you don't have the corner. And so if I get you to overly respect the offside, the leg becomes there. But you're also like, you're fast enough in your transitions. Like we're doing a great job of staying super neutral until the last second. So I have to like oversell an offside to get the block, which takes longer to get back. And so I felt like you're stalemating really well in those transitions. And then the only thing which is super non stereotypical for me was the slot in the face.
That's where it is. Like,
that, like when I was hitting the face, I was able to, because like you read it as offside, and I was able to just shorten it. Because you're bringing, I think it's because the shield's coming up a little higher to make sure that it's shut down. By that virtue, it apparently flares open just enough for me to, like, because it's not like a hard shot, but it's your face. So, but like if I hit you anywhere else in the helmet, some of those would have not been
able. Oh, yeah, that's true.
And because that's the thing, it's just an offside, you know, like just this last second bailout to get the face.
And there it gets. That was the one that really, I was like, I'm safe, you know, I'm out of range. And you're like, you're not. So I felt like I didn't react as you're swinging because I'm like, let's do this.
A lot of that is, so I'm this tall all the time. If I fight you here, I'm still taller than you. But because there have been times where I get low enough that he registers that I'm in a squat and I change his angles, but if I squat low, then I did this step and stand. I'm not lunging where I'm off balance, but I'm stepping and then standing.
And you can put your weight more on that.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm not maybe 60-40, not like a full lunge. I have enough that I can oh shit nail.
Right. But you have enough to get that.
But I can change the ranges where you're not in range.
Exactly.
That was a great sentence.
You should stay.